Hello guys, good afternoon or good evening. Welcome to my channel, Chimay sa Paris. So that is my jeepney in the Philippines. You can see the name. And I bought that because every time I go to the Philippines, there's a lot of family. So this one, it's a practical. So that is my house that I am building in the Philippines. It's had been 1 year already, and it's improvement a little bit. So that's why I keep working. That is the living room. And I put also my room. It's downstairs. I want a big room. So that is 40 square meter, because when I get retired, I want something comfortable for me. But it's not yet finished. I wanted to put a wooden floor, but I changed my mind. I will put tiles now. So, and that is the kitchen. That is the kitchen, and it's still not yet finished also, but I put also the countertop. I put the granite. My dog was disturbing me. So now we are going. That is to the salon. Living. So we are going up, and upstairs I got. See, still not yet finished. Also, the railing. I wanted to put a bar handle, wooden. But it's still not yet finished. I ordered, but it's not finished. So that is the room of my nephew. He's at 12 years old, I think. It's the son of my sister. And I need a lot of money. Still, I need a lot of work there, so I need to work more to save money. I started last year, 2017, March. So it's already 1 year in a couple months. So that is the guest room. But all the windows are done. And only the paint. Guest room. And that is the toilet. It is not yet really finish. I need to put the tiles and toilet bowl. That is the room of my sister-in-law, which is who taking care of my house, married with my brother. They got one son. That is the room of my niece, the brother of the nephew. She's 8 years old, daughter of my sister. I adopt them because my sister cannot afford to send them to school. So that's it, my house. I need to work hard and to finish that my project. Thank you guys for watching, and have a nice day. Please subscribe, and thank you for every for all the subscriber. Thank you very much, guys.